Jonas Rasmussen, you're in the final with Mads Conrad. How is it to be in your third final in a row?
Oh, that's great. This is a tournament I've been watching when I was a little kid, and playing it was amazing the first time, and been coming here ever since. And for the last 2 years, Lars Påske and I have won this tournament. And now I'm in the final with a new partner, and that's just great feeling, I think.
Yeah, how is it finally to get some benefit of your high training with your new partner?
We play against Matthias and Carsten as well as Lars and I did, and we play good matches against them and take some sets there and there. And yeah, let's see tomorrow. I think the pressure is on them because they are the clear favorites. Last time they beat us in the semi-final in the French Open, but that was in three sets. So maybe we can do one better tomorrow.
Yeah, you have been annoying to them for the last 2 years. You have been very annoying by stealing the title 2 times in a row. Do you mind stealing another one?
Yeah, of course. When I'm in the final, I want to win. I'm not here not just to have fun. Although this is a great set for the Copenhagen Masters. Again, I have to say that this is just amazing to be here again. I've been... Had a couple of great matches against Matthias and Carsten for the last couple of years, so maybe we can do the same tomorrow.
Yeah, how do you feel about the role as an underdog tomorrow?
Actually, that's the best role for me, and that was the same as when I played with Lars. I think the pressure when you're number one and when everybody wants to beat you is quite high. And I like to come from behind and then surprise everybody.
Good luck tomorrow.